Today I show you how to make this card, and this card is very useful. You can give this card to your friend as gift. You can give money, little book like this, more like book this, or anything you can give in this card and give to your friends or anyone you love. Now we look how to make this card. Now we need three main things. The first one is glue, and the second is an scissors, and the third main ingredient, the paper. You can also use any paper you want. Or main, I take this in this video. I take A4 sheet paper. Now take the A4 sheet paper, and you need to apply some glue. So you carefully apply the glue here like this. Okay, now fold this carefully. Not fold any fold come here. And you want to the glue, and after that it will be like this. Okay, now turn it over and fold, and this part should come the middle. Carefully press it like this. Now you can decide the length of the letter you want. If you want a perfect letter, you want to reduce its length, and if you want, you can decide according to yourself. And now I want a perfect letter, so I cut some of its part. I remove this much part. Now if you want to fold here these two sides carefully, and also this side. The next step is we have to fold this corner to this side. And also this side. Step is that you have to cut these four pieces away, and you want to remove the four sides. Now the next step is you want to cut this away, and also this one also. After you cut these two sides, then it will look like this. The next step is to glue this. Next step is to glue this piece and to join this side. After when you glue the card is fully complete, and you can give this card to your friends. Then I made another letter like this. We can also use various of color paper and make it, and we can give it books, anything you decide. Please like my videos and subscribe, and also comment it.